Hi, the sound of early 70s hard rock is very much connected to treble boosters, and the Dallas Rangemaster is the most famous one. You know, Tony Iommi of Black Sabbath and Brian May of Queen used to play those, very important for their tone, and many other players as well. Today, the treble boosters aren't as common anymore. And I know most guys have lots of pedals on their pedal boards. So a very interesting question is, do you need to get a treble booster? Could you get the same tone from an EQ pedal? At least the lower gain tones you get from a treble booster. There's more gain in a treble booster than in most EQ pedals. So for that use, today I'm going to use a Boss GE7. That's probably one of the most common EQ pedals, and I'm going to tweak it to sound like my treble booster. I have a K&B Range 2 pedal. I'm going to tweak the GE7 to sound as much as that one as possible. All right. First, I'm going to put it in a mix, and then I'm going to listen to the pedal itself with just guitar. All right, let's go.